At Waterloo, London's busiest commuter station, 200,000 passengers a day normally use the terminal during the week. Today it's likely to reach just 60% of that, though a normal rail service is being provided by British Rail. BR say the picture's much the same at all the principal Network South East stations. A number of travellers have come to London to do some bargain hunting.
Are you going to work?
No, I'm just on my way home from shopping in the sales.
Are you going back to work?
I am indeed.
How do you feel about that?
I'm quite happy to, actually.
In the city, sightseers hold sway because much of the usual business population have stayed away.
Increasingly, companies are shutting down for a winter holiday week during the Christmas period. But traffic jams have occurred as day trippers take advantage of the mild weather.